on the board. Yeah! Wow, that is, okay, so we were all talking backstage and we're like, what is up about like the white man? Can you take out of it? No, we were all talking backstage and we're like, what is up about the white man? And I'm like, that's Katy Perry brings out all the white people. Are you celebrating anything tonight? Anybody celebrating anything? Okay, we'll do breakfast later. I just wanted to ask them. Sunday? I love you too. I'm so glad. I can't see you. Yeah. Oh, no sense. I love you too. But I want to thank you all so much for joining us tonight. It is our Katy Perry takeover. Because if no one knows, since you guys are all here, she's in town tonight. And I'm so glad you guys are coming to spend it with us instead of going to see Katy Perry. I mean, we're a lot cheaper than Katy Perry, so it makes sense. Well, this is a free seat, you can go pay $200 to see you. She could do it on stage, but we could do the same thing, just to not pay for it. You know what I mean? Yeah. But in tonight's show, we do have the one, the only, Miss Luna Love, St. James. We also have the double P of the group, Miss Gigi DeMilo. Also taking the night up and hosting, because, you know, she's busy. The one the only is Piper Lachey. And then also, in our third, for every third Friday, you will have this next entertainer. And she kind of just like came out of nowhere, well, she moved here from nowhere, so that makes sense. But her name is, give it up for Joey J, everyone. Yeah! That's how the white people are. That's why all the white people are here. But we're ready to have a good time tonight. Let me hear make some noise.